Welcome, everybody, to the hottest wrestling program in the entire world. Welcome, everybody, to NXT.
Welcome back to our WWE Universe. Hope you're all doing well. This is NXT. We have our rivalry matches set. As I've explained in a few other videos, we are eventually getting rid of the brand split, so every wrestler will be able to appear on every single show and on the pay-per-views and whatnot. We'll do different rivalries. We are bringing back a few other championships. The main event in this show is going to be a NXT Women's Tag Team Championship match, the number one contenders match here. So whoever wins this will go on to face the NXT Women's Champions. So hopefully we'll get a good match here. Hope you enjoy the show.
Looks like the champion wants to get a closer look.
What a pleasant surprise.
Move over, Saxton. Let her sit down. We'd love to hear what she has to say.
Where am I going to sit?
Go home.
Carmella here tonight, set for competition, as of late has been adamant about how untouchable she is.
Well, Carmella has always been somewhat full of herself, Michael, but lately she's taken it to a whole new, possibly delusional level. And because of it, Carmella has become even more of a dangerous competitor.
You know, Carmella is certainly perched on the top rope, and she doesn't connect.
Oh, man.
Ever gets her back.
Roundhouse kick on the mark.
Mella able to defend against that.
Carmella loves to run her mouth, but there's no denying that she's also about as vicious as they come. Corey, what do you think Carmella should rely more on here?
As much as Carmella's trash-talking has served her well in the past and continues to do so, ultimately she needs to focus on just being as physically vicious as we know she can be.
From the top! Oh, she misses the mark.
With some agility.
This match underway here, and
outside interference.
That's not right. And oh, from behind.
The official needs to do something about this.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
Stomps the legs.
My goodness.
Kick to the back.
And Moon somewhat cut off from being able to ramp up her intensity there.
Yeah, as Carmella's clearly setting out to prove just how untouchable she really is.
And a sidewalk slam.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Uh-oh, way too long. Diving moonsault!
This combo is out of this world, Cole.
And will this be it?
One, two.
A kick out before three.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Truly spectacular.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
That's Carmella backing up. Super kick. Ouch.
Carmella might decide it here. Shoulders down.
Two.
Nah, she kicked out.
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
And Carmella really thought she had her there. Really was expecting a count of three. Carmella gets waylaid.
Look at this, going counter.
scramble back up, probably seeing double vision.
Look out!
Ember with some agility.
East River crossing!
Jarring impact. Oh, impressive counter.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
She's taking a beating here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes themselves to.
For the win!
One, two!
And she fights it off.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Very impressive array of strikes.
It's a lunar one. Ember looks to line her up from the top.
Uh-oh, way too far.
Moon is really dialed in.
Yeah, Ember's executing on her game plan.
Carmella eludes that.
Uh-oh.
Picked up.
First DDT.
End of the road.
I don't think Ember is a whip.
That could be curtains for Moon.
Inches away from three.
Millimeters. And a befuddled look comes across the face of Carmella. She doesn't understand what just happened.
Up high.
Moon sidesteps that.
East River crossing for the win.
One, two.
Kick out.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole. From the middle rope, breathtaking hurricanrana.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She's trying one more time.
Oh, look at the camel clutch.
Incredible torque. Ember Moon about to end this fight.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on here. And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Cover! One, two, three!
Ember Moon did it!
Here is your winner, Ember!
Wow, just wow.
A tremendous win in this match.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.
A clear-eyed, focused Timothy Thatcher out here, no doubt, with a game plan to cause his competition about as much pain as he possibly can with his particular style of offense.
You know, yeah, Thatcher is always prepared to prove the superiority of his Thatch-as-Thatch-Can style. That in-your-face, gnarly technical...
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. A lot of tension being used.
What a unique submission. How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Sammy brings to his matches. Sammy knows it's better to play the waiting game until his opponent makes a foolish mistake. Then Sam.
Now taking control.
I have no idea how he. Camel clutch. Great way to break it.
Right across the face.
Lands an elbow.
Sammy's scheme sure weren't helping him out there.
Yeah, Thatcher always setting out to prove the superiority of his in-ring style, and that is exactly what he just did.
Attack after attack on target. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
From way up.
Oh, Thatcher got caught with a reversal. And this fight has been a good one. Back and forth. Nobody's really gained the advantage.
The superstar looks to have an upper hand at the moment.
And perhaps this could turn the tide. And the trash talking begins, and I believe that superstar just threw the ire of our guest.
The superstars need to stay focused on the match at hand.
Sidestep collision! Smart move. Trying to win the matchup now. And here's a cover. Surprisingly quick kick out.
He is still very much in this.
Oh my God.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Thatcher fires back. Mounted palm strikes. And he goes for the pin. And he manages to kick out in one.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
And here we go. Single leg crab. An extreme amount. And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission.
Just won't give up. Sent into the corner.
Uh-oh.
For Sammy.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again.
And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him. Tough position to be caught in here.
Face first. And Sammy dodges that one.
Uh-oh.
What a hurt Corona.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble the superstar exposes himself to.
Ready to count, Byron.
Here we go.
Uh-oh, submission move for Joanne Barr.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
No, he lets him out.
Will this be enough?
One, two, three.
And Timothy Thatcher gains the win.
Timothy Thatcher, time to celebrate.
He's ready for this matchup here.
All roads have led to this point. He cannot wait to get his hands on his opponent.
It's about to go down. One-on-one, finally. We don't have to wait any longer.
Or do we?
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
What a tattletale.
Time to go. No turning back. Ring that bell.
Walter's old world methodology is only one reason he's earned the ring general title.
A man who wastes no movement. Walter's offense is a pure symphony of destruction.
An absolute maestro in the ring. Walter has become one of the most feared men on the roster. I expect we'll see his in-ring authority in full effect tonight.
And then you have a superstar who might be the best pure athlete in WWE. The uncanny, superhuman power of Cesaro is always talked about. But to me, what makes him a huge challenge is his attention to detail in the ring. Certainly one of the more savvy competitors on the roster, his smarts are equal to his power.
He catches Walter with a counter.
To the win.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. How's that for a counter?
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
An absolute great Walker is a true throwback. Corey, what?
Trapping their opponent's arm.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
Uh-oh.
I think he's going to tap out. Maybe not.
And Cesaro there looks outsmarted.
Yeah, there's that in-ring authority for Walter.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Cesaro with a rough blow there.
The Swiss Cyborg has him gripped up. We're going swinging.
And he goes for the pin.
Coming.
There it is!
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a
great use of power to escape.
Ah, Cesaro able to reverse that.
And respond with a counter of their own.
Toss their opponent. Counter on Walter.
Look at this. Going counter for counter.
Down here on the apron.
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Being carried around with ease.
Cesaro was waiting for that. Charring European uppercut.
He's looking a little weary now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble the superstar exposes himself to.
He takes control.
Careful, measured knee drop.
Six.
Knee drop.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count.
He's taking this to the floor now. Back suplex.
Very nice.
Two. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Three.
Well delivered suplex.
control. Wicked kick to the face.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
There it is. He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in way too tight. There is no escape.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
And there's the cover.
Not three. Walter sidesteps that.
Up across the shoulders. Round and round and round we go.
UFO. The Swiss sideboard has him sized up.
Cesaro looking for it. Here it comes.
Neutralizer. Turn the lights out. Cesaro's got this.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
And for all of Cesaro's strength.
Oh, look out.
Oh, that hurt. What a crash landing. Say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Hooked up,
driven down.
Down the pole. Oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Dragon sleeper applied.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again. Live to...
Clever escape.
Oh, what?
Up and down. Powerbomb.
Hold it on. Hold it on.
Powerbomb.
A third time.
Powerbomb. Can Cesaro come back from that?
Two.
Amazing.
Cesaro showing just how tough of a competitor he is. That's a fact that should never be forgotten.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end. Reversal from Cesaro. Quick exchange of counters there. Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the... Walter gets reversed.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
UFO! And there's the cover!
One, two, three!
And that is finally doing what a victory!
Here is your winner, Cesaro!
Guys, it's rare we see such a closely contested match.
The Cesaro section has gone wild over this victory.
Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Candice LeRae and Indy Hartwell. And standing in their way of victory, we see Raquel Gonzalez. Dakota Kai.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best. Who can control the pace.
And another counter.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam. LeRae shifts that to her favor.
Oh, unique offense.
In off the tag. Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
One step ahead of Indy there.
Eye for an eye here.
absolutely dizzy.
Tagging her partner in.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
Trampling the opposition.
Elbow smash.
She's taking some big hits here.
Tagged in.
Coming in hot.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
No way!
Three!
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all the restraints.
Five! One!
Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
She's surely ramping up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Kick right to the leg.
Ah, she's trying to create space.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Able to get there in time.
Uh-oh, jawbreaker!
Call the dentist!
Lands a kick to the gut.
Attack to the midsection.
Butterfly DDT!
Oh, of course.
Gets the tag.
This move. This is one of my all-time favorites. The Wicked Stepsister. Can you believe it?
Candice LeRae. Boom! With the stomp.
She can end it here.
One, two.
She kicks out with authority after two.
She's still as determined as ever.
Kai with a nice turnaround.
LeRae avoids the attack. Kai sidestepped out of the way.
Ooh-hoo.
Tag made, she's in. Catches Hartwell.
Double leg takedown.
Stop!
Tag is made.
No.
she responds with a counter.
That was just disrespectful.
Oh, look at this. Hand-pulled back slam.
Here's her tag. Kick to the gut.
Right there, long into a neck breaker.
Oh my God!
Trying to chop her down with a low kick. She's losing some steam there. This is what the purpose of a tap. Beautiful takedown. Slides right in. Misses Gargano escape.
What's gonna happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She just got a
spot. That's it.
Got it. There's the winners of the tag match.
Here are your winners, Candice LeRae and Indy Hartwell.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.
And with that, we are at the end of NXT until next time. But we have found our number one contenders for the Women's Tag Team Championship. Stay tuned though, because SmackDown is coming up.